you expect a lot of that to carry over into Monday's game?
These are two heavyweights.
Yeah, I think it's good. I think the game's ramping up a little bit. It's good to see guys getting engaged, guys getting physical, and sticking up for their teammates.
Yadi Gore doesn't back down from anybody.
You know, when they push, we pushed a lot harder back.
The emotions are certainly coming up, and these two teams realize that who do they play next? Each other.